Yo, baby lemons, what is up? And I am actually bringing back the series. I don't know if y'all watched the other parts, but it is fighting my friends in Bloxroot. Alright, and this is part 3, fighting Uchiha, King Uchiha. So, by the way, I am not a new love main, but I have not used love that much. So I'm trying to get better with it, and so if I lose fights, that's... Yeah, so if I'm losing a lot of fights and losing badly, that's why. I'm not used to love yet. Just switch. But I'm hoping I can actually become a good love main in this game. Which I don't know if I don't know if I can do that, but I have been getting a bit better with love. So the only really downside about love is there's no ranged attacks on it. So I think we should add to something here. Oh, yeah, we had an ally each other, dang. Yeah, but I'm using Spiky Trident. I'm using the, Katakuri Scarf, Kabucha, Love, and Sharkman. And, obviously Mink Race. And, if you guys have watched the other parts, I've actually lost some bounty, I think, since the last time I recorded one of these videos. Like, I lost, like, 100k. But I lost more than that. I just don't really bounty hunt that much. But I will be doing some bounty hunting videos soon. So be prepared for that. And Uchiha has an infinite observation. Like, I cannot hit him at all. Like, I am confused on why he has so much. Because I know whenever I hit him, he is just like observation Aki. There we go. See, the second I hit him, observation Aki's down. Boom, he kills me. Boruchia is an 8 mil, I think at 8.3. But he has the skill of like a 10 to 12 mil. He just didn't bounce yet. But he has a lot of skill, I'm just gonna say that. So he's one of the people that I'd be okay with losing to. Like, out of my friends. Now if it's a friend that doesn't play the game, which I will get some friends that might not play the game. And I might fight lower levels to keep this hearing going. I don't know if I'll do that or not. Might, but eh. You know, you meet new people in Bloxroot all the time, so. Including if you play on Xbox-only servers, you basically know everyone. Because, like, for me, I play on Xbox-only servers, and you will know a lot of people. Like, just play on Xbox-only servers all the time if you're on Xbox, obviously. But if you only play on Xbox... only, then, like, you know everyone there. Every time I join Xbox only server, I join the same guy. I don't have him added, but my friend actually used to have him as a friend. They don't talk anymore, but like, I joined his party one day and he's like with Uchiha and Zero Orpheus, which go watch that. I'm pretty sure that is the first part of this series. But also tell me if you guys want me to do a part 2 with Zero, because I will definitely do that. By the way, his setup is, if you haven't learned already, it is Electric Claw, Door, and, Toshida. He is a sword main. I am a fruit main, which is, I used to actually not be a fruit main. I don't know if y'all remember that, but, bro, I swear, God, this is so annoying, because every time I hit him, when he doesn't have observation, see? Observation. Sometimes I feel like he's using what's it called? Oh, I was about to say chop, but I'm like, oh wait, I'm not a sword man. I just said that. But yeah, we ended up having to do like a lot of fights. I'm like, yeah, I'm recording this, and he's like, oh my bad. You should have told me that so I could let you in. It didn't go exactly like that, but it went somewhat like that. So, cause like he was really trying on me, cause he wanted me to get better with love. But, and then I said, like, bro, I'm recording a video, and he's like, oh, shoot, you should have told me that. I didn't even know I grabbed him, by the way, right there, by the way. So, as soon as I saw him getting pulled towards me, and I'm not getting pulled, I'm like, oh, shoot. And I didn't really decide to do anything. I could have done so much more with it. But next time you guys see me in Bloxroot, actually, that's a lie. I was about to say, next time y'all see me in Bloxroot, I'm gonna be good with love, which actually might be true. But, also... I'm planning on making an AFS video tomorrow. So, that is Coolio. I might be doing like a, oh god, voice crack. I might be doing a trading video, maybe get some divine fruits, because I know right now I am going to be, what's it called? I'm going to be trading my friend because, he needs divine fruits and I'm not good at the game, so I'm also trying to catch up. And once I'm like caught up with the game, which should be next update, I'll have like a full team of craftables, you know? So once I'm caught up with the game, guys, y'all better wait, because then AFS videos, plus Foxwoods videos, plus Minecraft videos. Yeah. But anyways, that was three fights, and then I'm like, Yoshia, you have to fight me more, because, blah, 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 I need more content than me just dying. At least make it 10 minutes. Because at this point, it's only like 6 minutes. And I was like, at least that'd be 10 minutes. So, yeah. I'm trying to think of something else to talk about, because... Oh, also, guys, tell me if you guys like this more, like, me voice recording, or y'all like me, doing what I did in my Minecraft videos, where I will get Craig, the bot, to record me. If y'all would rather that, because it does bring more life to the video, so I think I will start doing that more. And, if I'm making a video with someone, blah, 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 stuff like that, I don't really know. If y'all really want that, if that makes my videos better for y'all, anything. I will do anything to make my videos the best videos on YouTube. Also, guys, we are actually getting really close to 100 subscribers. We are at 73 subscribers right now. So, yeah, my goal before the end of the year is 333 subscribers. Yeah. So, by 2023, I want to have 333 subscribers, which is possible. So guys, subscribe. I know you guys can do it. And yeah, but I never actually thought like I would make it this far. I'm being so honest. I never thought I would like even make it to 50. Then once I hit 50, I'm like, oh dang. But yeah. Like I really appreciate the support, guys. Keep watching my videos, because remember, daily videos, and, I stream on the weekends, remember that, boys, and females, because I don't want people yelling at me in the comments, Xeron. anyways, I'm trying to think of anything else to talk about. I do have a new channel, Lemon Heat Lime Stories, and, I will be continuing the bean stories that a lot of y'all actually like. I could have done Great Sea Spear after that, and that would have done a lot more damage. So I regret not doing that, by the way. Because I know a lot of y'all that are actually good at the game might be like, this man's trash with love. But like, this is only really my second day of using love when I recorded this video. So, yeah, also, go check out my other channels, go check out the podcast channel with Rivera Komodo, my vlog channel, my stories channel, and, I think that's everything for channels right now. anyways, I am almost dead, please, but, like, can he just not have observation hockey for once? Like, I want him to not have observation hockey and kill him once. I want to beat him in one of these. Please. My goal was to live to 10 minutes in this fight. So I was trying my hardest. But, I lost him whenever he used the door. And I don't think my control batteries, yeah, I flash stepped out of his combo. He was so confused whenever that happened. Because me and him were in a party and he's like, did you just flash them out of that? Yep, I remember that. He was so confused. Oh, by the way, y'all might have noticed that I'm not max yet. I just haven't really felt like grinding levels at all. I have 15. I had to do some math there. Anyways, baby lemons, I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you baby lemons in the next video. Psych! I lied. Oh. Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that. I failed with that combo. He was like, now why did we do that? But, yeah, someone just said, I'm gonna end up running away. He can't catch me. I'm a love user. Can't catch a love user. But anyways, baby lemons, hopefully y'all enjoyed, and I'm gonna end the video by dying to water. See ya, baby lemons. Bye.